Hey guys, welcome back to Last Cast Outdoors, and I am so happy you guys are here today. So today, if you saw my last episode, we went to a weird kind of cool reservoir slash pond up in the mountains. Well, guess what? We are back here today. Last time we went, there was unfortunately a storm. I was only able to fish for like 30 minutes to an hour, and I caught a big fish and I lost it, and then I caught another big one. Not as big, but it was pretty big. But I was itching to come back here, so I am so excited to come here. It is very windy, so I will have my wind muff on, so hopefully that will help a lot. There is supposed to be a storm coming today, probably around 1 to 2, so we'll have a couple of hours to fish, and then I gotta get out of here because the storm's supposed to get pretty crazy. But yeah, I'm gonna get rigged up and I'll meet you guys out there. See ya.
Alright guys, so this is my first setup. This is a 5.6 light Ugly Stick Light Pro. My reel today is an Akuma ITX 3000H. And on this setup we're going to be throwing power bait. So I got some rainbow garlic power bait. Let's give it a go.
Get a bite.
There we go. Feels pretty decent. Yeah. Good size rainbow. Oh. Here we go, guys. First rainbow trout of the day. All right, let's let him go. There he goes. Alright guys, I moved spots because that other side is way too windy, and I know wind blowing bank is means, you know, a lot of fish, but it's way too windy, so I'm going on the opposite side where the wind's blowing my back, so it's not as bad. Got a bite. Got one. He was playing with me for a bit. Even these little guys are fighting pretty hard. Oh, all right, see you, buddy. Really good fighting fish right here. He is heavy. Yeah, it's a spawner. Big spawner. Extremely big. He's massive, humongous. It's giant, guys. realize like how big he is. Holy crap. Oh, that's a big boy right there. We are definitely gonna be weighing him. Hopefully you guys can see him. That was awesome. Alright guys, that was an absolutely massive rainbow. Sorry if I'm not explaining too much or being too loud. There's people around me and I don't want to draw a lot of attention, but that was massive. I do have to minus 12 ounces from the bag, but that was probably a 5-pounder easy. Crazy fight. Beautiful fish. Get away. Oh, he's on. He's on. He is on. It does feel like a good one. It doesn't feel as big as the other one, but still pretty good. Just a little guy. Just a little guy. All right, guys. A little guy. Let's let him go. There we go, we got another one, guys. He's putting up a good fight. Alright. Get the net ready. Guys, another pretty rainbow. Very pretty. Let's let him go. Alright guys, we're going to be throwing a bobber and a worm. Pretty rainbow. Alright guys, we caught another rainbow. Let's let him go. So I forgot to tell you guys this because I wasn't recording. 1 second. I'm gonna bite. Oh, I missed. No, I got him. As I was saying, I actually, unfortunately I wasn't filming, but I threw my worm like a foot in front of me, not thinking I'd catch a fish, and then boom, a fish like came over and almost took my pole in the water. It's kind of funny. It was a good sized rainbow though. There we go guys, another pretty rainbow. Let's let him go. Just a little guy, but he's pretty healthy. Let's let go. See, buddy. Big Explorer. He's angry. He's a big boy though. He's a big boy. Okay, let's try out again. Oh, he's so strong. Oh. Here we go, guys. We're gonna get him. Oh. Barely hooked him on the lip. Let's see here. 5'11". Not as big as that first one we got. Big boy. Big, big boy. Wow, look at you. Look how big he is, guys. There he goes, guys. Oh, got one. Just a little guy. Just caught a big one. I was just reeling it in, just to reel it in, and I guess he was on there. There goes my worm. This is not good. This is worst case scenario right now. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. All right. Here we go. He's big. He's big boy. He's definitely a big boy. This one below. Okay. Really don't want to tighten my track anymore. It's already tight. Oh, he's big. Wow, this one's big, guys. It's really long. Oh, he's so big. Yep, that's a big boy right there. So heavy, guys. He's right on 7 pounds. He is the biggest one of the day, I believe. There he goes, guys. dumb. Okay. He's fighting pretty hard. This feels like a spawner. Yeah, it is. I see him. Big boy. Come here, boy. Ooh-wee. Oh, yeah, he's big. Come on. No, 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 no. Come here. One, two, three. Get him. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Big chunky boy. Very nice, very nice. Oh. Ooh. No. Well, that was an epic fail. Popped right out of my hands. Oh, that's a tank. That's a tank. It's a tank. Oh. Dude, let it run. It's running. Come on, let's gain some power on him. Oh my gosh, he's big. I don't know if I'll be able to get him in here. Just depends how good I hooked him. He's starting to swim my way. Yep, he's big. He's big. He's big. He's going. Holy crap. He's big. He's just taking me around town. There he goes. Yep. He's been a good fight. Really good. Oh, man. This fight on this fish is... Oh, my. It is huge. This might be my personal best. This boy's big. He's a big boy. He's a big boy. He's running. He is running. There he is. He's big. He's big. He's big and angry. Oh, dude. He's a tank. He just got splashed. He's a tank. Oh. Okay. Okay. Chill, bro. Chill, bro. Holy crap. This guy's massive. One second, guys. I gotta clip him out. Gotta hurry and clip him out. Yep. Okay. Yep. He's big. There we go. He's in a better spot. Holy crap. Got him around the side of the lip. Right where you want it. Stay there. Stay there. Stay there. Chill, bro. Oh my gosh. Crazy. Oh, he's so heavy. He is big. He is massive fish. All right, let's weigh him.
Hey guys, we are done for today. Today was absolutely amazing. Definitely worth the 1 hour drive to get here. We caught a lot of good, big, fat rainbows, and it was so much fun. I'm so excited for you guys to honestly see this video, and I'm heading out right now because the weather is starting to get pretty bad. Like I said this morning, there's supposed to be a storm today, so I'm definitely heading out before the storm gets me first. But anyway, guys, if you guys enjoy this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. I love when you guys comment, and I will see you on the next episode. See ya.